Attention, the following video is going to totally kick ass. If you enjoy any of it and or have a large penis, please click the like button below. Enjoy.
Well, first off, Hova, I would like to show off that I actually did some off-screen work, believe it or not. I added all those designs into the back of the building for the Pop-Tart Tower, like all those extra
blocks. Yeah.
And then I added two smokestacks for the back of the lava area. You can't tell that well, but there is smoke effects coming out of there. I kind of wanted that to be more prominent. We might use cobwebs instead, and I believe I just visited Shadow last night while he was playing, and he has cobwebs, man, which means he has a silk touch here. I almost said shook shush.
A shibbidibbidi here.
Alright, so, first off, I'm going to plant a bunch of birch trees for the next building that Hove and I are going to build together. And if you're wondering, and you just got here, Hova's down at the XP farm. And if you're watching Hova's stream, and you're wondering where I am, I'm out by a storage room.
Which you should have both of our streams open in the same tab right now. Or, I mean, not in the same tab. That'd make sense.
Shannon,
you should have two separate tabs windowed in the same monitor with Speedy's stream and my stream. Just saying. Like, that's what a real man would do.
Yeah, I know a lot of men. Some of them have been playing NFL.
Yeah, but you know a lot of fake men, too. The real men watch our streams like that, though.
Yeah, real men don't shop at Baby Gap, guys.
That's 100% true.
Already wasting my new Ender Balls, so that's good.
It's fine.
It's not fine.
How are you? Are you, like, almost out of the stash that you had?
I was out. That's why when we first started, I just sat at the Enderman farm forever. And, well, forever meaning 10 minutes max.
That's so crazy, because, like, you
I use them so much, though. Like, when I was building off-screen that Pop-Tart Factory, Hova, like, I constantly had to ender ball up, because I don't make ladders or anything. So, that's just how I do things.
But you just, I mean, you had a huge stash.
Oh, the biggest stash. All right.
I remember being really jealous.
You want to do that? Oh, and I broke the thing.
Rain, go away.
We won't need... Actually, we're going to need a lot of birch wood, so... Go.
Do what you want.
Actually, before I start chopping, gotta repair the axe. So much maintenance you need to do in Minecraft, man. So much maintenance.
Yeah.
That's going to cost a lot, too, because I think I've repaired this already. Yeah, it's going to take 8. Oh, gosh darn it. Frickin' raining, man.
It'll be okay, man. I promise you.
See, I respectfully disagree, Mr. Hova.
Why? Why do you...
It's just why I put something in the game that no one wants.
Why do you disagree with me?
I don't know, man. Also, are you monitoring Skype in case any of our friends want to feast upon this Minecraft world with us?
It's actually what I was doing right, Chimeow.
Good. Also, guys, if you hear an obscene amount of loud keyboard action, Hova got a new keyboard, and I wish he didn't. It looks cool, and it lights up and shit. Why can't I jump? Oh, because I have jump boost. Yeah, but it's definitely a keyboard, to make sure you know it is. See, listen to that shit. I want to make Hova so self-conscious he never types again.
Nah, man. You don't mean that, man.
I do mean it.
Alright, I dropped a little, so.
Let me take a look at the you know, if you know what I mean, you know.
It's a, you can't take a look at it. I just dropped a line to Shadow.
Alright.
Sorry I was vague. To a point where it was confusing.
Oh, I was still having to scroll through all that copy-paste spam from earlier in the chat.
Oh,
that
word.
You were doing?
Oh, yeah, that was fun.
Yeah, you definitely didn't hold back.
Nah, I never do. You know me.
Alright.
You know me, man.
I don't know, we're gonna need a lot of clay. We're gonna need a lot of birch wood, so.
Gonna need a lot of clay aching up in here.
Alrighty.
I need a goddamn infinity bow still.
Also, Hope and I might play and stream some Advanced Warfare later. I would actually be streaming this time.
Yay.
The only difference is we're playing maybe on PC.
Ow. Which to you shouldn't really...
Yeah, it shouldn't be a difference at all, except we're probably going to play less skilled players since no one plays PC. Maybe they're more skilled. I watched Lux's stream and he went positive one time he was playing on PC, so...
Yeah, that's what makes me think everybody on PC sucks.
Well, he joined a lobby. Like, we're talking like a week into the game's release, and he joined a lobby, and it was him as a level 1 against like every other player was a level 1. So I'm like, okay. Yeah. PC looks fun.
Yeah. I mean, I know the skill gap is higher on other games, but it feels like Call of Duty on PC isn't exactly the same.
Yeah.
I don't know. But yeah, so other than the fact that Speedy and I will be starting over, essentially, with ranks, like, but, I mean, it's no big deal.
Yeah, it's really no big deal at all. Alright, that looks like a decent amount of birch to start things off with. I'm going to see how much clay I have, and then we are going to go find some more if we need to. Also, Hova, I want to give a shout-out to Mr. B00 today. Hit 1 million subscribers.
I know. You know what? My wife actually found it on Reddit.
What?
She was browsing Reddit, and she was like, wow, B00 hitting 1 million subs is on Reddit. And I was like, very nice. Right?
It's an interesting place.
Yeah. So, yeah, no, that's awesome. I'm happy for him. Honestly, I was shocked because I feel like... hey, Nate Rum, thank you for the donation, buddy.
Nate Rum, with the donation for Hova.
He said, gonna go sub to Speedy and donate to him real quick. I don't think Speedy has either one.
I don't have
one
donations or a sub button, but I really appreciate the thought, my good sir.
He appreciates the enthusiasm, and hopefully that might be a thing in the future.
If you want to donate to me, just donate with a nice comment and some love, and maybe watch a few videos. Because that's all that matters in this world.
Anyways, what I was saying about B-Double is I was really surprised because in my mind, I was like, wait, he's not already, like, you know, I don't know. I think of B-Double-O as like a channel at least as big, if not bigger than mine, just because he's a very successful
guy. Just because he has a really nice voice.
And yeah, mostly his voice.
Oh my God. B-Dub's in the wrong profession. That motherfucker should be on radio.
Yeah. That voice right there equals a 5 million sub channel minimum.
Oh yeah.
Like, absolute minimum.
Absolute. I'm going to start a new area to grab some of this today. I didn't bring torches. Great.
I can show you the world.
Shining, shimmering, splendid. Speaking of that, Hope, I want to ride some more roller coasters with you, man. When are we going to a theme park together again?
Shit. I don't know. I mean, there are roller coasters.
We always try to make plans to do it, and then we never have enough time on our trips because we're always busy.
Yeah, that's what I was just going to say. There are roller coasters in Vegas, but I really don't think that we're going to be there long enough to enjoy, you know. I mean, we're going to enjoy it, don't get me wrong, but, yeah, I don't think we're going to have enough time to do everything that we want to do.
Everything that we wanted to do. It's just not feasible.
Not at all. But we are going to play some games and hang out and all that good shit, so.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for the kind words, Master of Sloths. Also, a great username you got there, buddy. He's the Master of Sloths, Hova.
Is he?
Yeah, sloth is a hard word to say if you add an S to it.
Nice.
Lots of S noises going on there. It's like kind of saying the word mask with an S at the end, which I won't even attempt, because it's almost impossible to say that word.
Masks?
See? You end up just slurping all your words. It's like you're eating spaghetti. It's that bad. Masks. Yes. Yeah, you just can't say that word.
You start sounding like that fucking... the teacher from Harry Potter? Slytherin or whatever, right? And that... I don't know.
I was staring at that Emma Watson the whole time, man.
Have you seen his rap yet? Daniel Radcliffe?
The alphabetical rap?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was the one that showed it to everyone. I mean, the video already had a few million views before I showed it to you guys, but...
Right. I remember somebody linking it, but I didn't watch it until yesterday, and it was pretty good.
Yeah, it's good stuff, man.
I wonder how high he was when he did that.
Oh, very high. You could tell he was... I mean, I don't know any sign of being high or how to tell if someone's high. That's why I always giggle when people say I look high in pictures, because I've never even been high in my life. But
you're just like, all right.
I'm just like, yeah, apparently I look high, so I don't know if that's a compliment or not, but I'm going to take it as it's not. So,
right.
Screw me.
Do what you want with my body.
Ooh, I'm getting lots of clay. Dude, I think
I'm
going to
go get an energy drink because I can't stop yawning right now. All right. That's bad.
I'm just saying, man, there's a chance I could complete a building today on stream, so I'm excited, Mike. Ba-na-ba-ba-na. All right. I'll be here, Hova.
I'll be there.
Wait, actually, are your monster drinks in the same room with you?
No, they're at the bar.
Oh. Having been to Hova's house, I know that's not far.
Ha ha. I mean, it's actually two through doors.
You need some help. You need some serious help. All right. The initial plan, guys, for this building is going to be the place that we sell Jehovah's Pop-Tarts at. So it's kind of going to be like a... It's going to have like a bakery-like theme to it, like in the colors and stuff like that, like some icing-looking colors and some pastry, like, doughy colors and stuff. That's why I'm using the birch wood. And it's probably going to be more like the storage room, in which there's one floor where most of the action happens, and then it's just a skyscraper up, so it looks like our town has more going on in it. The town's kind of a facade right now. There's not much going on. It's just... We're going to try to hopefully add some function in some future buildings. So that's why I wanted to add a lot of detail to the factory to make it look like... Because it's fun to make exteriors, but we don't really do the interiors as much, so that's our main goal. I was just explaining what building I'm building, Hova. Are you going to pop that monster open and make it loud? Old school, throw it back? Yeah. Throw it back, man. Floor's yours. That was like that? Everything I ever wanted it to be.
Mm.
And then some. Wish I had efficiency 5 again. I think this is the only foe. Yeah, it's the only foe. Sidearms would leave the thing at the dough. Have you noticed that Sidearms has recently started speaking in rap lyrics a lot more, Hova?
Yeah, I think he's gay.
He used the word dough today in a sentence instead of door, and I wanted to kill myself.
That's odd.
Because now I'm starting to do it. You know?
I just noticed that my Minecraft audio is now gone, so that's odd.
That usually happens to you a lot during when we stream.
Yeah, I don't, it's so weird.
Maybe you need to allocate more WAM.
Allocate more memory. But I can't do that. Every time I've tried to do that, it doesn't work.
Yeah, I'm the same way. Alright, I probably...
How does he have so much monster? I buy it, man.
I was thinking that was the Call of Duty XP, but that was Mountain Dew. I haven't had a Mountain Dew in a long time.
But I haven't had a... It was actually Monster, too. I didn't know it was Monster. I would have gotten less Mountain Dew and more Monster, but...
Yeah.
I bought a bunch of Mountain Dew. I bought like 4 of the 12 packs before I knew that. And I got 2 Game Fuel, like 2 of the regular, like cherry Game Fuel or whatever. And then I got 2 of the new lemonade flavor because I was like, that'll be good. And it's balls, dude. I fucking hate it.
Yeah, man.
Lemonade flavored Mountain Dew is just not what I'm all about.
I didn't know they had that.
Yeah, so I have like 20 cans of that shit that I'm trying to give away to homeless people. So,
what you're saying is that's the shit you don't like?
Right, yeah, no, 100%.
Nice, man, nice. Alright.
I'll be there. Where are you going, Nate Rum? Where are you going?
Oh, but do you mind if I sleep the night off and you disconnect real quick? Or is that going to lag your Minecraft
out?
Sleeping
the night away. I can disconnect if you want to.
Alright, disconnect in 3, 2, 1, go.
K-E. Oh, yep, it is going to crash.
Yeah, your Minecraft crashed when it... Mine does the same thing. If we're streaming, and I go to leave the game, and I come back, it's over. It's just over.
We need Sidearms to get on TeamViewer and allocate more memory.
Yeah, we need more memory, Hova.
Sidearms needs to take care of this shit. It's unacceptable.
Hey, your boy Peytonism's in my chat using your emoticons, Hova.
Fuck yeah, Peytonism. He's in my chat, too, so yeah. I'm not mad.
He's got the ice cream and the Hova logo.
They're hot, huh?
There we go. You finally arrived.
And the no torch, and
also we got Deluxe's building. And then we got, all right. So I was thinking,
Speedy, do you want me to send you a triple ice cream cone shirt for Christmas, man?
I actually wouldn't mind having that shirt, though. But it's a pretty damn good shirt.
Maybe even a hoodie, you know? I mean, they're pretty sexy. Those?
Yeah, dude. I'm more of a t-shirt guy.
Do you wear hoodies? I don't think I've ever seen you in a hoodie. Now that I think about it,
I mean, I've been seen with you in pictures wearing hoodies, so I don't know why you're high, but...
Really?
Yeah. Boston, I guess I wore some hoodies. In San Francisco, that first time we went there, it was cold, I wore a hoodie.
I guess we just travel with each other less in cold climates.
Yeah, it's very true. Well, we always go to, like, Los Angeles and shit, and while the dumbasses that live there are typically wearing cold clothing when it's 70 degrees...
That's our favorite thing. We'll go to L.A. or some shit.
Pisses me off, man.
San Fran, whatever it is, you know, some West Coast city, and, like... November, December, October, and sometimes even earlier in the year, like just barely out of summer. And it's like
70 or 80 degrees.
It's only like 75 degrees, and they're freaking out. Like, people are walking around with scarves and snow shovels. Like, they just don't know what to do. It's funny.
I puke when I see it, man. It's that bad.
And we're there, like, walking around in our underwear.
I'm the only one in a t-shirt,
though. Yeah. Yeah.
It's bad.
It's pretty fun.
Interesting folk they got there, man. All right, actually, I'll keep some
water. Can I have the dildo? Change happens. I didn't see your donation, so... I mean, only the people that donate are getting dildos.
Dildos make the world go round.
Speedy, I think we're going to have to buy a lot of dildos tonight.
Yay!
I'll be there.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely. Alright, and then we also need the light blue... Oh, also, I got heavily criticized, which made me just not even want to play Crewcraft for 3 days. People said my tractor trailer that I built, which was still in beta, looked like a platypus, so I brought it down an entire block, half block, and then I brought it up an entire block and added a different material. It looks a little longer and less, like, derpy now.
Mm-hmm.
So if this still looks like a platypus here, does that look like it? Yeah, now it looks like a platypus.
Killer Cows, welcome to the chat, buddy. Love you. How'd your stream go? Sorry.
Yeah, you retarded if you think that. All right. Floor's all yours, Hova. You have speaky time now.
I just want to say hi to Killer Cows. You should say hi, too.
Hi, Killer Cows. How you doing? Someone in my chat, Hova, Cass Socialist, just said 70 degrees is freezing. I'm one of those people.
Motherfucker.
We got a freezer on our hands. It's right? Not the kind that freezes food. All right, let's eat. Let's eat, he said, as he ate some food.
How much do I lime MLG? I don't know what that means, but I don't enjoy the flavor of limes, typically, and I do enjoy MLG, if that answers anything.
Alright, so the road is probably going to be about 4 wide with 2 extra on each side, meaning my building starts right here.
Now everybody's just bitching about their experience with people. He said, the worst is seeing people wear jeans in the summer when it's like 75 out. And see, now that, I know Speedy and Joel
I personally
and Legion do
feel,
that all the time.
I feel like I am very...
More comfortable?
No. I would prefer to wear shorts because it's more comfortable, but I feel like I'm in fourth grade when I'm wearing shorts, and I will probably never wear shorts again in my lifetime, unless they're athletic shorts to play sports.
I think myself and everybody, for the most part, look better in jeans over shorts. I don't know why.
Yeah.
Just like, especially us, because like, I have huge fucking feet, you do too, Joel does too.
Yeah, exactly, my feet.
And it's kind of hard to, it's hard to pull off big feet with shorts.
True.
Put it that way. So maybe that's why our opinions are different on that. But yeah, I pretty much wear jeans as long as it's, I don't know, as long as I know that my nutsack isn't going to end up glued to my leg in ball sweat.
That's the worst, man.
Yeah, I know. I pretty much wear jeans as long as I can get away with it. But I don't know, by the time winter and everything is over, I do get excited about some shorts weather too, so.
Yeah. There's also a chance this farm may be completely torn down. Not that part of the farm, but it's not cool to have a farm so close to our city, man. It's not cute.
We built this city, though, on
this city.
Rock and roll, so...
I don't know if I'm building this too big, and I don't care, because we're going to make it happen. Let's start. Let's see this. Oh, a great burp, dude. Keep it up, man. Keep it up.
Thanks, man.
All right.
Fourth grade Speedy equals panty dropper? Okay, well.
If you like shorts, then go for it.
Apparently that person...
I think the last time I wore shorts were in San Diego, and Scott Gandhi made fun of my shorts, and I don't think I've worn shorts since because of Scott Gandhi making fun of my shorts. He's like, oh, cargo shorts are still in, Speedy. And I'm like, yep, not wearing shorts tomorrow.
So we started talking about, last time I got a hand job in cargo shorts was it... Or last time somebody got a hand job in cargo shorts was Nom.
Fucking stupid, man. Cargo shorts are the shit, man.
I mean, yeah. Who doesn't want Moss pockets, right?
Right? I don't understand.
Like, pockets are the shit. Like, I mean, I understand that grind, dude.
Glad you get it, Ova. I'm glad you get it.
Burp number two. The moderator's keeping track of the amount of burps during this stream down there.
I love fucking YouTube and Twitch and MLG streaming atmospheres, amazing. Man. Good stuff. Mm. All right. Let's see. How do I want to do these? Let's do the pink on the bottom layer.
Pink on the bottom layer.
Pink on the bottom layer.
Do you need me to like not stand here? Probably. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Probably.
I'm gonna go put some intrafortments on some of my armor real quick.
Do that. We need to grab every book we have on the server and bring them into one central location for everyone to have book goodness.
Except for I'm really stingy about mine.
Your book sharing?
Yeah.
I can see that.
Yeah.
Is that even?
Mr. Batmet says you need to make jorts.
Jorts shorts.
Yeah. It's funny because this is actually what he said. He said, Speedy should just buy jeans and cut them to make jean shorts because they're jeans, but not shorts, but they are shorts, but they're jeans. I don't know if he's ever heard.
You're never going to see this motherfucker wearing jorts shorts, man.
I wonder if you've heard of the term jorts because,
Oh, of course, man. There's kids in high school that wore jorts shorts.
I mean, when we went to school, I don't know. We've been out of school for a while, so jorts were more acceptable back then. Now,
if you wear jorts, you're probably Canadian now. Have you ever seen Canadian people? I love Canadian people to death, but they're constantly wearing denim, no matter how they could do it. There's denim in that outfit. If you're Canadian, you probably own a jean jacket. And there's nothing wrong with that. I'm just saying.
I mean, there's kind of something wrong with the jean jacket. Let's be honest.
There's a lot wrong with the jean jacket, actually.
Yeah.
I misspoke.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Protection 3. I should probably put that on my, chest plate? I get confused on what goes on what, because I know, Aqua Infinity, what is that? Isn't it, your helmet?
Yeah.
So I have an Aqua Infinity 1 and an Aqua Infinity 1. So I will mix those together for an Aqua Infinity 2, put those on my helmet, and then I will do... I have a Feather Falling 1 and 1 as well. So I will put those on my boots, and then I'll put the Protection 3.
You just got life figured out, don't you, bud?
Dude, I am, so jazzercised right now.
Oh, really? Well, I got a message from Deluxe 4.
Uh-oh. Are we busted? I have Skype messages, too. Let's all check them together.
All right. I have no... Deluxe messaged me, and I honestly don't even know what he just said. I'm going to respond with what? He's like... It's a spoiler for me to say what he wrote, but I kind of want to say it just so I can show you how bad
this structure is. At least copy-paste it to me.
I can do that. I can do that, Hova.
Shadow said he'll probably join us in a bit. I told him we can add him.
Yes!
I told him we can add him to the conversation now, and then he can join when he's ready, wants. Works for me, so... Do you want to... I think you have to add him, because you're Skype leader.
No. Anyone can add.
Okay.
If you can't do it, I'll do it. But...
I'll just add him to the call and then hang up, because I feel bad. All right.
And I'm going to use the little trick to make this go longer than it should be.
Extends?
Yes, Hova. One of the greatest products ever made. Never used it, though, sadly.
Yeah, right. No. Neither have I.
Fucking love Minecraft, man. Just turn 3 rose bushes into 32 rose bushes in mere seconds.
Whoops.
I did not need that much dye.
Feather Falling, too.
Alright, we'll put those together. And we shall make some more.
Everybody say ayo.
Ayo.
Oh, that fucked me. Oh, wait, wait. You can't go higher than Aqua Infinity 1, can you?
What day of the week is it?
7. What are you doing, man? What is this? This is skyscraper?
But it's the bottom floor is going to sell your Pop-Tarts.
Oh, you just lagged out or something.
Nope, I'm here.
Okay.
I said the bottom floor is going to sell your Pop-Tarts.
Yeah. $5.69 from Low Green Official. Thank you, buddy. That's a popular amount, 69 cents, you know?
Yeah. I don't accept donations, but if I did, I feel like I'd see that
That's
a lot.
That's all you would want, yeah. That's all you would accept.
Yeah, that'd be cool if you only accepted 69 cent donations.
On the dot, you could only...
Yeah, yeah.
Or $6.69.
Or $69, yeah.
What,
or
six,
if someone's feeling really silly, $699.
That'd be like two dudes standing on their head or
for
something.
For real.
I don't even know. And then a decimal point in there. I don't know where that goes.
Yeah, I love streaming on MLG. Chad, I just constantly get updates on Call of Duty games I don't watch.
What you talking about?
People are like, Optic Loss phase in the finals.
I'm like, no one tells me that shit in mine. It's weird.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe you're not loved, man.
Maybe.
Oh, I had the perfect amount of glass through the bottom layer.
Optic Loss, though?
I don't know. I'm just saying I saw that one time. Good night, Dr. Mad Fate. Have a wonderful night. Raptors win. Speedy is streaming. Life is good. Does that mean that LeBron lost four straight games now? Let me check real quick. Because he played the Raptors tonight. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'll take your word that the Raptors won the game. All right.
If your basketball team's named after the Raptors,
that's a pretty cool name, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You should be good.
I agree. It's a pretty cool name. However, they're a Canadian team, Hova. Did you know that?
Oh, really?
Yeah, we're talking Canada here, man. Toronto.
You know,
Raptors.
Canadians have flappy little heads.
They drink milk out of milk bags too. I mean, 100%. God bless them. God bless them. I love Canada, but I'm just saying. Sometimes you gotta realize that you're wearing a denim jacket, drinking out of a milk bag. Oh, also, we'll say, guys, someone just reminded me in chat, Super Hostile. You may have noticed that, or heard that we were gonna do a new one. We still may, but we tried to record one last night. We did two episodes, and we were under, like, extreme lag, and then we eventually found out that the map we chose was actually, like, broken.
Correct.
To the point that it's just gonna be laggy no matter what.
Which sucks, because we were having a lot of fun.
Yeah, we were having
honestly.
A blast.
Like, it was a really good, I don't know, it was really enjoyable.
Yeah, we were out there grinding, as the kids say
I think
nowadays.
It's just because, like, when you first start one of those things, it's more fun, like you were
saying.
Yeah,
you have,
like,
less materials, and it's just, it's good teams.
Yeah.
It's good teams. All right.
But Jerry fucked us.
Yeah, we got Jerry sorted, so. All right, that's a nice entrance. I would want to walk in there with that. Yeah, we'll put one of those.
Hey, my name's D4. I accidentally blew up somebody else's shit. We'll
just not fix that real quick.
Just kill all his horses and giggle about it. Be a redneck.
All right. And then we'll have a drop down section into this portion, and we'll be good.
Let it go. He still hasn't fixed his window.
I really need torches. So let me get some. Let me make some torches.
Let me fix this window for D4.
Speedy's secret lover is in the chat, so. How you doing, Speedy
oh,
Secret Lover?
Snap.
That's literally the name they chose, man. It's like, hey, feller, wink, wink. It's a shame I don't know who that is. All right. What did I want to get?
When did D4 get a doorbell, man?
Oh, yeah. I know what I needed. He
did
was
you know
first
that?
To have a doorbell.
I don't remember that, dude. Am I high?
Did you not. He had the first doorbell.
Oh, yeah, that's... Okay, yeah.
He inspired the doorbell craze.
I forgot. Yeah.
I'll just take the 20 pack.
For some reason, I was thinking that Sidearms had the first one. But yeah, we found D4s, and that's what inspired us to do Sidearms that next night or whatever.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just want to light this area up more so it's more safe. I'll make it look better in the future.
In the future. Dude, I always forget about the Tunnel of Love down here.
It's the Tunnel of Love. Yeah, we hardly ever use that. Yeah, which
but
is
it's
funny
good
we spent
that it's
so,
here.
So much time making it. But that's what Minecraft's
so,
about.
It took us like 2 months to finish this fucking tunnel.
We still didn't finish it.
I mean, it's finished.
I mean, if you go up the ladder to your house, I'm pretty sure it's not wool on the sides, right?
Let me check. Do you want to build a snowman sometime?
I honestly think when December rolls around here, we should head out, find a snow biome, and hang out at a snow biome for a little bit, and then come back here.
Right.
I think it'd be fun to build snowmen and shit.
I'm down.
Have a little Christmas out there, take some Christmas-like materials. But hey, man, I don't make the rules.
Well, you know.
Help! Ah.
You go to hell. What?
My windows are wrong, someone told me. How is that? Oh! You're correct. Thank you very much, person.
There's a zombie behind you because you never shut doors.
I don't have doors, so it's hard to shut
exactly.
Them. All right, Hub, we need to make more... Thank you very much. Who said that? Ouija board, thank you. Appreciate it. I'm sure maybe you weren't the first. Who knows? But have a nice door, man. Nice door.
You're welcome.
Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum.
Looking out for you, man.
So we need glass. I don't believe we have any pre-made glass.
Mm-mm.
So let me schmelt this shan real quick.
God damn it, Speedy. You and your doors, man.
Sorry, man. Me and Dora just got along. I know I'm not. Yeah, it's true. Alright, and let's get some of this in here. Split this in half.
What that didn't work.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, stop. I was trying to, like, get in the window.
Scared the shit out of me. Oh, wait, here we go. There's some glass. We'll use that in the meantime. Bum, 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 bum. Now I can't get in. Actually, I should just go ahead and make the doors. Let me just make the doors.
I'm going to go to the pooper real quick, so I'll be right back.
Make sure you put up the Hova's taking a big giant shit screen.
I need one. Somebody make me a Jehovah's taking a shit screen.
I have one. Literally, it's my Minecraft character shitting out like crazy into a toilet.
That's awesome.
Like it's projecting me up into the air because it's that bad.
That's awesome, dude.
I just have not used it yet.
I definitely need some of those. I'll be right back, guys. Love you.
Bye.
I'll think about you guys while I poop.
Make it a quick shit.
Oh, yeah.
I will say, guys, this might be too much information. Ho is probably the quickest shitter I know. Hope you didn't hear that. Okay, he definitely didn't hear it. He's gone. All right. Any more zombies? No. Guess we'll put doors there. That kind of looks more Asian. Like, don't those have like a, you know, Chinese feel to them? But we'll just pretend that the Chinese created Pop-Tarts. And it will all make sense at that point. All right. And there we go. And before someone says that saying a door looks Asian is racist, which would be hilarious because if I were to say that something looks Spanish in architecture, then that wouldn't be to you. But whatever. Okay. We need a drop-down section here. Yeah, my building does kind of look like D20s. Someone just said that in chat. It's correct. It'd be a correct statement. We'll do that. And then we'll do that. Okay, so I'm gonna have some tables in here, and then we'll have like a section you can check out at. Maybe we should build up the building a little more just so I can see what I can do with the roofs. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, let's bring in some of this. It's gonna be tough to build. All right. So if I were to do... Well, that's not going to work. Unless I made it work. What if I made it work, guys? We'll make it work. We're just going to do it. I don't even know what this is going to look like. We're going to have a rim of this color going around here. And I kind of wanted to incorporate these other colors in, like this light blue, but I'm not sure if I am anymore. And as you can tell, I'm probably going to build it just like I do every other building I make, where it goes up. And then it goes in one, goes up some more, goes in one. And holy shit, Hova's right there. Okay, nice. That's where he's taking a shit at. All right. Although, typically, I don't build it like this. But I want the buildings to be somewhat different. Like, you know, I put this weird... the shape on this building. Originally, when I was building that building, there's a creeper there. I didn't have any of the platform of the building. I just started out making these shapes. and then just thought, oh, I'll turn this into whatever it turns into. And I'm really happy with how that building looks, because it's not conventional building. You wouldn't see that in real life, and you wouldn't normally see that in Minecraft either. No, I don't think most people build stupid triangles and then build a square building coming out of it. So I always liked how that looked. Okay, and then from here, the rest of the building will go up. So let me grab some Mr. Birch here. Yeah, Grant Browning, we really want to find a spiked ice biome, and we're having a hard time finding one. We can't even find a jungle biome. We wanted to find spiked ice last time, but we couldn't even find that, so we'll try, man. We'll try. I promise. Hova, are you back already?
Dum 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 dum.
Can we get an official timing on that shit, guys? Holy shit, that was...
It wasn't long.
Was it one wiper, Hova? What are we talking here?
Yeah, I think it... No, it was a two.
Two wiper.
Yeah. Two wiper. So, yeah, two wiper. Yeah. Just looking at my wall space over here behind my webcam, I think my million sub plaque might look pretty good over there, man. What do you think?
I agree, man.
Yeah, it might look pretty cool.
I'm really happy for you that you got that back so quick.
Me too, dude. I did not expect it.
That's pretty damn cool, man. You should build the optic house. Mm-hmm. Actually, someone just sent us an entire lineup of optic skins. I'm probably not going to wear mine, but if any other crew member wants one, I have files of them, so.
Yeah, I saw those. I think I got sent the same ones.
You got
the
same email? Cool.
Yeah. That didn't work.
All right.
Bum, 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 bum.
Bum, 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 bum. Interested to see what this is going to look like. I don't want to come down, so I'm just going to finish this to slabs for now. Alright. That looks moderately shitty, but we'll make it look better. We'll make it look better, don't worry. Why are you breaking the door, man?
What are you talking about? So, what?
You want to put dark wood on that?
I was just going to do it because I knew it would bother you. Fuck.
Have you seen those doors, man? That's...
It's like a castle door. It's actually really sweet. Not for that, probably.
That's a door for an outhouse, man.
That's a door for a castle.
I don't know about that, man.
That's straight up a castle door, dude.
Good night, Castellanos. Hope that's your
good
name,
night,
man.
Matt Castle.
He's got work tomorrow. Mad face. Oh, Seattle Fan 24 just said Optic lost the 2K today, Hova. I'm assuming that's important.
Seattle Fan.
Ooh, that looks pretty. What's wrong with being a Seattle fan, man? Maybe
nothing.
He lives in Seattle when he likes Seattle.
No, that's fine.
Oh, shit. No, that's Seattle fine. Fan. Says Hova. Dick.
Just because it was the win that we got before we got embarrassed by the worst team in the NFL.
Oh, that's right. Eagles play Seattle soon.
How do you think that's going to turn out, man?
Hopefully well. Yeah, it's a home game, so there's a chance.
Right. There's a chance for everything, you know?
I mean, we do have not the best quarterback in the league anymore. All right. Not that Foles was. All right.
Shit.
We're going to do the interior here.
How much was that?
I think the real question is, Hova, how much wasn't that? Right?
35 to put looting 2 on my sword, man. Fuck. Think I should try for it? I'm trying to find books.
Idea.
I want to enchant. I don't know what I want to do now.
Oh, did I really run out of red? Actually, we're going to make this light blue. I think that would be better.
All right, guys. I was going to enchant a bunch of level 1 books to see what I would get. If I could find books somewhere. But I'm pretty sure there's a stash somewhere. Or should I use the XP grinder to go up to level 35 so I can put looting 2 on my sword? What do you guys think?
That seems excessive, dude. That high of a level just to get...
Right?
Like, butter my rump and call me Charlie. That sounds awful.
Baton 45. Thank you for the donation, buddy. He said, Hova, D4 and D20's tower looks Dutch. High as fuck? Alright.
Wait, cool. Is he saying that Dutch people get high as fuck, or...
I'm not sure.
Oh, I see what he means, because the building goes up so high?
Oh, and Low Green Official...
Dutch people get high? Is that a thing? I don't know.
Maybe. When Low Green Official donated, he said, Hova, you're the real leader of the crew. Speedy only the wingman.
I've never been a leader, so...
Right.
Follow me.
He put an LOL at the end, so...
Oh.
I'm assuming he wasn't serious.
Nice.
I also could show you guys my new mouse.
Oh, God.
See my...
Does that make a lot of noise?
No, it doesn't. Yeah. There's a light that comes out of the front. Keep it so up. That's kind of cool.
Bum, 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 bum. Okay. I have no clue what I'm building right now, by the way, everybody. So, if it looks like shit, it may come down.
Bum, bada, bing, ding, ding, bing, ding, bong.
Bong, bong, bing, bong, ding. And that kind of cramps the middle of this building here, but... It'll be interesting to see if this stays or not. And I really don't think I need this. I don't like how this looks.
Lots of people are saying I should go XP grind for the 35 on the saucy sword, man.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'll see if anyone answered in my chat for you.
You just went quiet again.
I went quiet?
Oh, now you're good.
All right. Dude, I got Skype messages out the ass. A little break time here. All right, Lux said I'll tell you later, because he couldn't explain it with words. Okay. And what did Shadow link a picture of? Oh, my God.
What's that?
Look at that picture he sent.
In group chat, or what?
Someone got a tattoo of Jesus' arm coming off of their arm, so anytime you jack off, Jesus is jacking you off, is what that is. Okay. Interesting.
What the fuck?
You see that, man? That's good stuff.
That tattoo's really good. Like, that's trippy.
Yeah, yeah. But until you're jerking off, then you realize it's probably not good.
No, definitely not good.
Alright. Yeah, a lot of people are saying grind it out in my chat for you, Hova, so.
Nice.
They want to grind it out. So anyway, the point of this is to maybe get a villager or something in here, and then, or just Hova if he wants to be in here, roleplay. And then I'm going to go grab the cake so you guys can see what I'm going for here.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Mm-hmm.
These damn doors, Hova, god damn it. So then this would be like the area that they put the cakes.
Like if you want me. Cake. What?
Right.
Let's.
And I'll be making more cakes just so there's a few more in here, because right now this is kind of a limited cake supply. Should I bring these bars out to this side? What would that look like?
Minecraft crashed.
Minecraft! Crashing!
And shit.
This might be a little over-pillared. I don't know. Yeah, I'm going with it. Probably not enough contrast, but it's okay. I'm not using quartz in here no matter what. I promise you that. I do not want to make that mistake. I like this. It's really busy. But I think it could work.
Do, do, do.
If people really want the resurgence of Jehovah's Fitness, Hova. Hova, you're not listening to me.
I just drew a dick on my webcam and then sucked it.
Hova, can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, yeah. I just said something and you didn't respond twice, so I didn't know if you could hear me or not. Since there's
it's because I was drawing a dick on my webcam and then sucking it.
Oh,
wow, that's
graphic.
Yeah.
And we'll have cakes in the windowsills here just for increased decorations.
Do you wanna build a snowman?
Yes, I wanna build a snowman. Real quick, we should add some foliage in there. Alright. I love you too, J-Dog. And Fatty Tuna 3 asked me if I want to touch lips over. What are your thoughts on that?
That's nasty.
That's provocative.
That's nasty.
I'm new. Okay, and I would like... You know what, we're going to grab some of these for cool lighting in there. That's cool. Alright, I like that. And then, I wanted to grab... Do we have redstone? Yes, we do. Let's do this, which this makes a note block, right? Yes. Makes 6 note blocks. You guys are probably wondering why Speedy need a note block.
Down by the bay.
Dun, 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 dun. Alright, this is coming together. We're gonna do bushes in the corners here, guys. Foliage is yummy. Oh, this is coming together. This is coming together, man. And then we'll have cakes here so that you can see them through the window. We just need to make some more cakes.
Did you say pound cake?
Oh, I said pound cake. Over. And then let's try to get...
Down by the bay.
Where should the lights be?
Speedy, what do you want me to draw? I'm drawing on my live stream.
Yeah, where are you drawing at? Paint?
On XSplit.
You can draw on XSplit?
Yeah, you gotta use whiteboard.
There's a whiteboard?
Yeah.
Wish I knew things.
Yeah.
Put the lights there. Yeah, that works. All right.
Who won the Halo Master Chief Collection the other day? It was beer or liquor.
Oh, I don't know. Switch thingies. Bum ba da bum 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 bum. I need stone. Yes, I'm building a fantabulous building. We're using fantabulous colors for the building. It's going to be interesting. It's new. It's fun. We don't want Krugercraft to be just a bunch of bland stone buildings in dark colors, because this ain't Gears of War, man. We actually got a color palette.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Clifford. All right, just drop one of these off, and we'll be good. Boing. And can I do that there? Yeah. That helps me hide it a little bit.
Helps you hide it.
Oh, see, now that just looks fantastic. Okay. And then... Actually, no. I need to do some crafting first. What you drawing now?
Nothing. I'm killing a bunch of skeletons.
Oh, you're playing now. Okay.
Yeah.
Why were you drawing for a little bit? Because you crashed out?
No, I was letting a bunch of skeletons build up first.
Oh, that's a good idea, Nova.
Yeah.
Okay, now it's coming full circle for me. Sorry. We need lapis. Didn't I have... I have lupus. Dear. Hey, I hear zombies out the ass. They're probably below me. But you never know. Is that number 3, Hova?
I think it's higher than that.
Really?
I think there's an official count somewhere, but I've lost track to it.
You're an inspiration.
I know.
You a bitch. You a bitch. I know.
You a bitch. House. You mighty mighty.
Alright, we got some blue now. Seattle Jeez. Fan, if you're complaining about the clicking, it's probably my buddy Hova here.
Yeah!
He's at the spawner, and You know what? Sometimes when you play PC games,
you click.
Click things.
You click things. Yeah.
Yeah, Trick, yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to start in a music video with Beaner Kiki. Yeah.
Dude, please do, man.
That would be cool, wouldn't it?
Would be. Motherfuckers making, just singing along to a song out of nowhere, and 50 Cent walks in.
50 Cent in my bedroom right now, bro. Can you believe that shit, bro?
And you're just like, is 50 Cent really there?
Is 50 Cent really 50 Cent, or is he about more like Tree Fitty, you know what I'm saying? That's what I always wanted to know.
Tree Fitty. Ooh, I got an idea.
Shit, there's three to the count. I don't know what we were at.
I think that's six now, man, but I might have missed some.
Minimum. That was a tiny one, but I don't know. That's a 0.5, probably.
Yeah, yeah, you tried.
I actually wasn't trying. It was just like, it needed to come out, you know? And it almost was a verb, but it wasn't.
Oh, I did these wrong. Okay, that's what happened.
Down by the bay.
Down by the bay.
Me and Julio down by the schoolyard. You know what I'm saying, though?
Big fan of Julio, Jimmy.
Me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
My boy Julio is probably one of the only guys who keeps it real, ever. You know?
You know, I done kept it real from the jump, and I've been trying to tell people that, but they don't listen.
Ignorance, man.
Mm-hmm.
Ignorance.
Bliss.
Ignorance is a dish best served, Julio, man. That's what I always say.
I'm getting kind of excited to try out Advanced Warfare on PC tonight, man.
I'm moist as can be, Ova.
I mean, we already tried it out, but you know what I'm saying.
I only played one game, so.
Yeah, me. I think I played one game.
I thought it'd be fun to see how much progress I can make during streams. I don't really want to play it off streams on PC.
So I think it'd be more fun
to see how much progress I can make.
I don't really see any reason that we would play off stream, so.
Yeah, yeah. This is a waste of glowstone, but if I ever need some more, I'll come steal it from this place.
La 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 la.
I want to make sure the show floor is nice and bright. Oh, this is nice, man.
Oh yeah, is that nice?
Knife. What if we just brought some leaves in here? I don't know about that. Yeah, we're gonna take this down. Don't want to overleave it, man. Actually, what do you see up there? Maybe this is where we bring the red in.
What do you see? What do you say? What do you do when you are gay? What?
Yeah!
Okay.
You know what? I think this turned out pretty well.
What?
Might be my Pop-Tart place. I finished the first floor, Hova.
Oh, really?
A little unorthodox. I think it works.
Go flip Shadow's switch. I'll flip your switch.
I'll flip your switch.
Flip your fucking switch, bitch.
Yeah, guys. So seriously, I know I say this a lot, but you should go watch Shadow's Crewcraft episodes. Like,
he's really good.
There's a reason why that motherfucker gets 4,000 likes and maybe like 4 dislikes on a video, because he doesn't just record 30 minutes. He'll record 10 minutes of it, and if he doesn't have enough stuff to make a video, he spends 2 more days working on stuff to show for the next part of the video. Shadow,
yeah, he puts
Shadow
a lot
cares,
of work into one episode.
Shadow really cares. He doesn't just put out a crappy product, and that motherfucker cares. He cares a lot. He makes sure there's a good product being shoved in your face. Alright, I might need those torches for right now, till I can find some more ways to hide some more lighting. Actually, I know ways I'm going to hide the lighting, because I'm heading to JT's house for the final product. And hopefully I can find it. We'll go this way. Actually, I want more Ender Balls first. Alright.
Yeah.
Speedy, you should make a shop called Speed Juice and sell energy drinks and swiftness potions. I really do think we should have a place where you can get potions on the server. Because I feel like our potion game is lacking. I feel like we should have more fun with some jump potions and some speed potions. And like underneath, or the top floor of that place can be a place that sells, I mean, that makes the potions, like the alchemy.
How do I not, I was gonna play Minesweeper.
Yo.
I don't,
How do I not have Minesweeper on this computer?
Did you take some of my Enderballs? Hova. I got three stacks before we started recording.
Were they in the community chest?
That's what? It says right above the chest that you're calling community chest, personal chest, do not steal. Fucking asshole.
I can give them back, man.
No, it's fine. It's just funny.
Let it go. Let it go.
Oh, Hova.
I'm sorry.
He's a bad person. All right. I think this building will not stick out too much. All right, we'll be good. Actually, I'm just going to kill these Endermen in the dark of night because... Oh, my God. I went to eat food and I threw Enderballs. Now I have no Enderballs. Cool.
In the middle of the night...
Shadow, can you please make an Enderman farm?
Is he here?
No.
Where is that motherfucker?
There we go. I got four from one Enderman.
I'll be looking in the...
Yeah, ask Shadow to join us again, Hova.
I said, Shed, we miss you.
Alright. Let me kill this guy. Oh, I'm already up to 8, dude. I love looting 3.
I'll be walking in the...
Dead. No, I only got one from that guy. And time to waste them because I don't want to walk across this bridge.
Holy shit, this thing really reclines. I've never tried this. Oh my god. This feels so good.
Hova, what if for... Yeah, go ahead.
That chair completely goes...
Your like, DX Racer chair, Hova?
It goes completely horizontal, man.
Oh my god.
So nice.
I think J18 has what I'm looking for. He may not.
Turns into a bed, dude.
Please have it, J18.
How does it even work and not fall over?
How does it even work? Like, it doesn't make sense.
Seriously, think about it. Like, you're in a chair, and it goes, whoop, and I'm completely...
And it goes like this.
Completely horizontal right now. And it's not falling over. Like, how does that... Like, how... Like, what...
Physics,
the X Racer needs to be making NASA rockets.
Perhaps they're defining physics, though. Or
that's
defying.
What I'm saying.
Defining would be.
It's like a bunch of wizards or something working there. Like, I don't get it, dude.
Oh, come on, J18, you little shit.
Oh, shit. That fucker.
Oh, dude, he has prismarine blocks out the ass. We should build a building in town out of those. I love those blocks. And. J18 does not have what I'm looking for, but he has sponge. That's sweet.
In the middle of the night, we want street.
Good night, Roberto. You have good time. Actually, did we grab all the invisibility potions since I can't speak?
Did we grab all the?
We did. Also, guys, if you still haven't seen the Invisible episode on Jove's channel, go watch this last crew craft. It's pretty damn awesome.
It's probably... I would at least say that it's the best episode of Season 2 on my channel.
I think it's the best episode of Season 2 yet.
It's pretty fucking awesome.
Easily, well, maybe if it's not the best episode, I'd say it's the best moment. There may have been... I don't know. I can't...
Even Shadow had a good little... wrench to throw into
Yeah, and even...
With no spoilers.
Yeah, I even think that Joel had the best part of the episode, too, when he said that part about Sidearm's dick. Or a cat's dick.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
That was amazing.
Before we went.
If you've never sucked your own cat's dick!
Dick! Yeah, that was a... It's a fucking great episode.
Yeah,
it goes...
Fun-filled episode, man.
It's a very underrated, underviewed, in my opinion, as of right now. I figured it would be a lot hotter.
That's why I'm here, man. Just giving that a shout out.
Mm-hmm.
It's underappreciated. All right, so we're gonna do one more layer.
Dude, I feel like I have to poop again. Like,
well, you did that so fast, man. Maybe you didn't get all the
poop
stuff.
It all out.
Yeah.
Maybe it's because I just drank 16 ounces of Monster in like 2.5 minutes.
That will do it. That will do it. That'll do it.
I heard Monster makes you bleed from your anus.
And that's their main selling point, actually, Hova.
Yeah, like, well, I'm never going to get sponsored now. Shit.
Actually, no, we can have, we'll just do this. I'm just building, man. Spinach dip, don't wait for no man, like they say.
That's what I'm saying, dude.
That's what Hova's saying, dude. This building, you know, we're going to go in one more time already.
I'm a level 28. Things are going low and slow like smoking ribs.
Oh, but you should see how fast you can level up an Enderman farm, though, man.
Shadow, is it crazy?
Just won't build us one.
How do we do it? Let's just fucking do it right now. Like, who fucking cares? Fucking fuck it, dude.
Actually, I didn't watch the video, but I'm pretty sure Etho and Doc just made one on the Minecraft server, so.
Oh, really?
Little bit behind there, Shadow.
Alright. Probably might have been a little premature to go in one more, but I'm doing it. And I'm doing it big.
Do you wanna build a snowman?
Yes, I wanna build a snowman.
Speedy wants to build a snowman.
Speedy wouldn't have it any other way. Damn it, there ain't any more wood. Boop. That was a waste. Don't care.
That guy has, like, really good armor on.
What if that guy isn't your guy, Hova?
Well, you know, one time at band camp, a flute went in my pussy. So.
That's interesting. How much Spanish can I speak?
12 euros worth.
Shit, I took 7 years of Spanish, but. And I take very good grades in that class.
Shadu just responded with, be right there.
I don't want to brag, but I was in college. I wasn't a Spanish major, but I got a note from the teacher and the dean or the chairman of the Spanish board asking me to be a Spanish major. Now, I ain't stupid. I know that Spanish majors are primarily 90% female, and they were trying to diversify their thing. But
trying to diversify my portfolio?
Yeah. Have you guys ever noticed that?
Why would you want to be... I guess there are some high-paying jobs in like being a translator or whatever.
Yeah,
maybe a courtroom stenographer.
Yeah, plus you could probably be a Spanish teacher, dude, just for being a Spanish major, but you wouldn't have any teaching skills, right?
Fuck if I know. Also, I wonder if being a courtroom stenographer, I wonder if that's a state-paid job.
I don't know.
I'm cleaning my space bar, so it's, like, making me jump really crazy right now.
Cleaning the space bar, that's Jehovah. He's my best friend, and he likes to be my best friend.
But, if you go into the military with the ability to speak different languages, you can make quite a bit of money.
Oh, Riri.
Riri.
Or it's not a rare.
But then you have the off chance of getting deployed and being killed. So...
I might go dark with that one.
Yeah, well, you know. You know.
Alright, we gotta make more blue and we gotta make more pink.
What does the fox say?
Oh, come on, man. That song just went away and you made me get in. Oh, fucking...
I forgot all about it. I don't know why it just popped up in my head.
That just came out of nowhere, man.
Oh, it's because I read something
in the chat that said fox?
Similar. Yeah. Well, not fox, but it said say.
Oh, okay. You saw the word say and started singing it. Oh, yeah. That's interesting.
It's a subliminal message, you know? It's like whenever you see a fox in the woods and it talks to you and it says, blah, 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 blah.
Well, that was like a dream, though, Hova. When you saw that fox, that was actually the Woodland Critter Christmas fox you saw.
The Woodland Critter. Yeah.
That's such a good South Park, man.
Yeah. Any chance of a fan meetup in Las Vegas when you guys go? Probably not, because we're only going to be there for a short time. Like, we're going to be there, we're going to do what we're there to do.
It's time to do!
We're going to do what we're there to do, and then we're going to fly back home. So, probably not, but we will be at PSX, so if you see us there, then you see us there, I guess. We will be signing decks.
Plan is to get balls deep in a bologna sandwich like most normal people. So,
yeah, they're big on bologna sandwiches in Las Vegas.
It's actually true. And if you think that's not true, then so, I feel for you, son.
Yeah.
Ba-na-ba-na-ba-na-o. Also, I'm leaving this kind of plain up here in case we decide to put a Pop-Tart pixel art or something on here, which I'm not a big fan of pixel art in like a Minecraft series, but, you know, we might do it. We might do it, guys.
Right.
Hova, Trust and Hate says hi to both of us. Do you have any response to Mr. Trust and Hate in the chat?
Fucking love you, man.
Oh, I thought you were going a different direction with that one. I was about to be sad. Be like, Hova doesn't mean that. I thought you were going to fucking hate you, man. All right.
Nah, man.
I think I can make this work. But first, I need to grab that glass. Oh, holy shit, you scared me, Mr. Spider. There you go.
What does the fox say? Like a real spider or like a Minecraft spider?
A real Minecraft spider. Oh, I have a no-fly zone for spiders in my house, man. If they get in here, they ain't leaving in one piece.
Game over.
Boing, boing, boing. All right, let's grab this. There's so much stuff I have to craft. Whenever you start a new project, there's so many things you need to grab for it. It's crazy. This will give me just enough for... Nope. That's a decent starting number, though, I guess. How do you feel when everyone else in the room can see it? Everyone else but you?
Everybody in the building put their hands up, and then they stay there.
See, I got the same vibe.
Yeah.
Please land where I want it. Oh, someone put me on the pro circuit.
And their hands go up.
And then they stay there.
And they stay there. Up, down, up, down, up, down. All we do is win. Win, win.
Speedy, are you going to PAX South? Asked underscore. I really wanted to go. However, there still has not been any plans or discussion about it yet. And it's not looking good.
There's just
right
so
now.
Much going on.
It's not looking good. I don't even know when that is anymore. I know it's like January, February or something. I would like to go, but there's a strong chance we may not go. So if you're looking forward to maybe seeing us there, you might be let down. Are you okay, man? You're like smacking shit. You're not?
No, I'm not okay.
Oh, cool.
Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, will you guys ever come to Seattle area? Perhaps. I've had two trips planned for Seattle, and both of them pretty much haven't fallen through because the week of PAX Prime is always the week my family's gone on vacation. However, I'm not sure how many family vacations I'm going to start going on since I'm getting older now, so there's a chance I could start hitting up some of that PAX Prime. And that is in Seattle, if you didn't know, so.
PAX Prime! What month is that in? Because we're all, it
it's
always seems
like
we're all
busy.
It's the very
end of August. Yeah, August. It's August 28th through like the 1st, I think, this past year.
Yeah.
I was very sick, so even if I did go this year, I would have been so miserable.
Right.
Which I didn't get sick until that Saturday, so I would have been sick on that plane ride home and everything, and I would have wanted to die. So, really happy I didn't go this year. I kind of wanted more blue in this. I don't know if this is going to give enough blue if I just start windowing it. So let me see what this would look like. Are those windows going to be big enough, though?
What's wrong? MLG tweeted out my stream, and they called it Crewcast instead of Crewcraft.
They tried, man.
Let's see if I spelled it wrong. I didn't even update. I thought it did.
This might be an interesting-looking building. Wait, this one isn't the right size. Fudge. Alright, these are going to stay one. This is going to go to two. Yeah, we'll do that. I love when MLG tweets out my streams and then all the people that follow MLG that only like competitive COD are like, why that Minecraft kid streaming there?
When are you going to play Exo Survival? I don't know if I will. Like, I'm not necessarily into that stuff. Like, if they put straight zombies into the game, I'll probably play it, but I don't know.
You know what the fuck?
I don't even know what
Exo Survival is.
What was it called in Ghosts? Extinction or some shit?
That was the worst thing I ever played in my life.
What was that?
Extinction?
Is it called Extinction?
I think the fact that we don't even know the name is just a testament to how bad that was. I mean, congrats, we played you get a participation medal, but holy crap, that was a terrible game type.
Yeah, we played it for like 30 minutes, and we were like, okay, this fucking...
We're like, let's get on, let's make an extinction video. All right, let's not make an extinction video.
Yeah, we immediately all deleted all the fucking footage we recorded.
I might have posted an extinction
video. And we never touched
it
again.
I don't even know if I posted
remember.
A video of it.
Maybe you did. I don't know. If anybody would have it, would
I hope I didn't.
I mean, it depends on how early on it was, because we might not have known how Ghost was going to turn out yet.
Yeah. Can you guys play on Crooniverse? We may be switching over to Crooniverse later, and then... I'm not sure. We might go straight to Advanced Warfare. It's up to Hova. Whatever he's feeling. Because I know he's itching for that COD dick.
I am itching for that COD dick.
Mm-hmm, Ned.
This fucking 35, dude. Ugh.
Oh, God.
Nap time. Bye!
You going on a nap? What?
Just lean my chair back, dude. I can just...
Oh.
Take a nap down here. Beautiful and magical and lovely, cause I'm horizontal on my DX racer chair.
Please land, please land, please land. That went awry. Yes. That was close. Probably should have ate before I did that.
Let me know when I need to kill zombies again. I mean skeletons, whatever they are, does not matter.
I'm gonna light this building up, guys, underneath the windows. So it looks like there's people inside the top floors here, rather than those buildings, which are kind of dark at night. That's my goal.
Whoa, Something guard dog. I don't know the words, man.
Guard rabbit.
God damn it, Minecraft crashed. Now I gotta cut my nap early.
Did I really mess this up, too? God damn it.
Ow, fuck.
Thanks, Ouija board and everyone else. Thank you. I noticed it before I saw that in the chat, but I looked over, and of course you guys were making sure I got it right. I'm messing up tonight, man. Luckily, I'm realizing
failed the right core dump. My Minecraft failed the core dump.
And I'm going to sleep the rain off here very soon, guys, once I finish this level.
I want to know.
Have you ever slept the rain?
Sleep off the rain.
Also, if you're saying the windows are wrong and you weren't pointing out to the thing I fixed, I do want these to be 2 and I want these to be 1. So.
Yeah, yeah. What he said.
What Hova said, yeah. What Hova said about what I said.
Motherfucker,
I'm ill.
Whoa, 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 where's this coming from? Alright. Stop it!
Stop it! Stop it, Fred!
Ah, YouTube. YouTube is being crazy right now, bro.
What's YouTube doing to you, bro?
It was just being like, you know, it was being like crazy, you know?
Just not being a good guy.
Just not being a good dude right now, though.
Random Twinkie said, Speedy, shoot a 3 windows tall. Well, I did, Random Twinkie. I appreciate that you agree with me.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, I want to back up and see what this looks like.
Why does it always seem to me, looking at you, you were looking at me? Always the same, it's just a shame, that's all. I'm turning on Spotify, fuck it. It's that time of the night when you get it tight and you put it in when you're gonna win.
Mm-hmm. What? That's a really modernish, plain-looking building.
You know what? I will fuck you, Speedy.
Bring it on, mate.
I will fuck you in the butt.
I will make you regret the 90s. I'm sleeping the night off, Hov. I'll let you know when to leave. Alright?
I ran the 90s.
Hov, I heard you ran this town.
I'm gonna run this town tonight. Ooh. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Well, we stream GTA Online. I personally will when it's on PC. As of right now, if you guys want to stream it some night, Hov, I'll play with you. But I won't be streaming on console.
What?
GTA Online.
Yeah, for now, until we hopefully get you set up with that new setup.
Oh, that's right, Hova. Oh, can you leave the game, by the way? I forgot, we're allowed to toggle downfall now that Shadow did in an episode.
Yeah, sorry, I was just jamming out to Molly.
Molly.
Let me know when I can...
You're good.
Come back.
You good, mate. Let's come around the corner and see what this looks like. Guys.
Dude, we get to see Wiz Khalifa in concert.
Wiz Khalafi Taffy is his name.
Yeah, Wiz Khalafi Iffy.
But I thought Joel preferred to see Skrillex, that band, and...
It's four different shows, dude. We get to watch all of them if we want.
Oh, God.
So there's Chromeo, Skrillex, Wiz Khalafi Taffy, and who's the other one? Snoop Dogg?
Snoop Dogg! Snoop Dogg!
Alright. Oh, Shadoo
Shadow!
Joined.
Molly.
I don't like how
Molly,
plain the entrance
Molly,
is.
Molly. 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 Molly.
Well, that's been fixed. I'm not sure if I like that or not. Whatever. Go with it for now.
Molly hype.
Molly.
Molly. Molly. Molly. Molly.
What was her name? It was Molly.
Thinking, where's Molly?
Well, that's interesting, but I'll keep it like that for now. I don't really know what I want there.
Filling my lungs with reefer. My young lungs. Shit.
However, words aren't your strong point right now.
I know, dude. Drunk.
So, guys, if you haven't noticed already, this road's going to wrap around here, come through here. It's going to go connecting to this one like that, and then ultimately wrap around these trees a little bit, and then connect over to this road, and then extend over here into Mr. D20 land. So, got a lot of road to make now again, so that's fun. And we're going to need more blue. Actually, I think the next layer is going to be red, so we don't need more blue. So many decisions. Hova, were you raised on a dairy farm?
No.
Really?
Why?
Just got...
Will you guys ever come to New York? I want to so bad, and I think Speedy does too.
I have...
For some reason, that's one of the cities on our list that, like, we all just really want to go. Like, we don't really have a specific reason, I guess.
Well, I have
I
want to
see New York.
I was invited to New York. It's just I'm too lazy to do the stuff that's supposed to get me there. Like, I just have to sign one piece of paper, and I go to New York. But
yeah, you should do that.
I just don't do things.
Just sign the piece of paper.
I just
want to
do YouTube, man.
You just got to say, these guys get to come with me, and then I'll go. Molly.
Howdy, y'all.
Molly.
Howdy,
hey,
Shadow.
Man.
Welcome
How
to
you
the
doing,
street.
Molly?
Today, we're building a building, and Hova's making sure he gets those experimenting levels or experiences.
I'm grinding to a level 35.
Not bad.
We were wondering if you were interested in finally building us an Enderman farm.
Actually...
Is there a reason why that
yes.
project halted?
Is there a reason that you bring that up?
Because we desperately need an Enderman farm is why I bring it up.
Okay, because that's really, really funny, because
I don't find it funny at all, the fact that I have one Ender Pearl left, man.
No, apparently it's retardedly easy to make one now.
Yeah, because there's Endermites whatever?
Yeah, like the reason that it halted before was because I kept falling into the void and losing all my pistons, but apparently now you don't even need pistons. So...
What's Detroit got to do with this, man?
I can get on it. Detroit.
Shadow, I'm balls deep in helping you, man, if you need help. Detroit Pistons, man, you're giving them big shout-outs.
You want to make me a shitload of slabs?
Yeah, when I get down, I'll start smelting some cobble. You just need smoothstone slabs, right?
Just any slabs, but smoothstone looks the best.
Etho and Doc use the other kind. They use smoothstone.
So that is why you brought it up, okay.
Yeah, I saw the title of their video in a thumbnail.
Yeah, it's fun. But whatever works, man.
Whatever works, man.
Ever coming to Australia? I don't know. All these places, basically just depends on, like, if there's a game company that's in that area that reaches out to us and is like, hey, come play our game.
I'm gonna run out of wood. What you eating, Shadow?
Sorry.
You thought you were being sly.
Cookies? Chips Ahoy?
Cookies that were delivered
to you?
I'm
trying, man, because I know it's incredibly annoying, but this mic is too fucking ridiculous.
So,
I personally love
what is
hearing
it?
This you.
I got a You know, I'm going to say this even though you guys make fun of my simple tastes. But I got myself a little sandwich. It's got some chicken tenders on it.
Hmm.
And American cheese, a little bit of Miracle Whip, and some lettuce, and that's it.
Did you make
simple
it?
Simple man with a simple
I did.
Plan.
I mean, it's not that hard to make a sandwich.
All right. You made a sandwich, Shadow? Didn't know you had it in you.
Used to do it all the time, then.
And then you got divorced.
Hmm. Need to get a girlfriend making the sandwiches.
I got some down bitches I can go. I don't know what I would do without y'all.
Oh, I'm running low on coal. Good thing I have a farm for it.
That's not coal, man. That's charcoal.
Works for me.
I was just telling people about your videos, man. I think they're good, and I like watching them.
You guys. Well, just you.
You.
You. Lying to the people.
People all over the world.
Man.
Okay, this is gonna look cute. I'm excited. A few more details need added, but we just gotta get the stuff in place. I need glass. Found some? Do we have any sand anywhere?
She want that time we can spend. What?
Actually, I bet I did I say it at my house?
And fuck who I don't.
Do we have a desert?
Well, it doesn't matter. We can just go over to the mesa and grab the red sand if I need sand, but... Wait, did I?
Oh, that's true. But, I mean, even then, it's not like there's an abundance of red sand in the mesa.
Oh, there's an ash shat load, man. That's the term for it nowadays.
Crazy kids in there.
Oh, you kids. Oh, here's 15 right there. That might be enough. I might not even have to make a trip. We'll see.
Tree.
The bee tree deek. Alright. Gotta be careful with that one.
You know what I feel like listening to right now? Some Backstreet Boys.
Oh, I thought you were gonna use that as an excuse to say a certain word again.
You crazy, man.
Oh, that's definitely enough. That's not enough. I don't want to live on this planet anymore.
Barker 21102. Thank you for the donation, buddy.
Bob Barker watches Jova's videos. Can he fix it? Yes, he can. That's Bob Barker, right? The guy that fixes stuff?
Bob the Barker.
Yeah, yeah, love that dude. He gets your pets spayed and neutered. Love that show.
I love all my bitches.
Oh, but do your bitches love you?
What?
Exactly. See? Deep thoughts right there, man.
You know, I'm probably the only person on MLG.TV streaming while listening to Backstreet Boys.
Are you really listening to... Oh, God.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
Good night, Matt Killen. Take care,
what
mate.
What song is it?
Just listen to the whole Millennium album, because it's the one I had when I was a kid.
All right.
Larger than life.
Okay.
I'm fucking done.
I was just about to say, that was the one with Larger Than Life on it, right?
Yep. Like, first song on the album, dude. Everybody Backstreet bought Boys. This album, and they put it in, and they were like, yes!
Backstreet Boys was my shit, not gonna lie.
Right?
And actually, there's a funny story. Like, I forget what song it is, but there's a song on that album that I have terrible, terrible bad memories of. We went to... And by we, I mean me, my mom, and my brother went to some
wouldn't it be your brother,
like
your mom
ice cream place. And this was back in the days where like there were payphones. And
payphones.
We were sitting outside eating ice cream, and I thought I was going to be hilarious and dial 911 on the payphone because I didn't put any money in there. So I'm just like, yeah, forget it. It was done.
Wait, you can dial 911 on a payphone without money?
Apparently.
T-I-L,
yeah,
man.
Emergency.
Because, yeah, and then, you know, the operator picked up and like, 911, what is your emergency? And I'm like, hang up. And I'm like, crap.
That's funny.
So, you guys didn't know the payphone trick? So here's what I did. When I was a kid, there was like star 67, I think, and then you hung up.
Love you, Hova.
This is better. This is like, it's star 67, I think, and you hung up, and 10 seconds after you hang up, it would call the payphone back.
It was like a way to test the line or something like that. And I found this out as a kid. I thought I was fucking hilarious. Everywhere I went, star 67, hang up, walk around the corner, and then it would ring, and you watch somebody go pick it up and be like, hello, hello, and nobody's there. And I would just be sitting in a corner fucking whacking off, dude. Like, oh, best time of my life.
So Shadow, you want to continue your story, man?
Long story short, they dispatched a cop, and it's just what's somebody call 911? And I'm just like, maybe.
Did you actually admit up to it?
Can't see. Yeah, I admitted up. Yeah, I admitted it. Luckily, like,
you only got 4 years
cool.
of juvie for that, so worth it.
Luckily, the cop was cool. When we got back in the car on the way home, that one song on the Millennium album was playing. And so whenever I hear that song, I always think
that's what you think of, man.
The first time I broke the law.
First time you got butt pounded in prison.
Wasn't the last either, if it beats.
Criminal. Whoa, Abula 1337. Let's get him banned. He just said NSYNC greater than Backstreet Boys.
We're not gonna. No,
man.
Are you trying to say
I
homie
guess,
don't play that
when
shit,
we
huh?
ban him, we could say bye.
That makes you larger than life.
Bam, 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 bam. I don't want you getting me stuck in my head, man. I think for the rest of the stream, we're just going to hear Hova singing that softly whenever we're not talking. When we're talking in the background, you hear larger than life. And shit. That's all we're hearing.
Oh, shit. Legion's Blue Waffle, thank you for the donation, buddy. Oh,
yeah.
The next song on the album, guess what it is?
Tell me, mate. Tell me.
My Fire.
Oh, my God. They hit you off of the two best to start with?
That was the hit. Not that I remember.
When I say... I want it that way.
Are we really doing this right now?
Hell yeah, dude.
Our two worlds apart.
Right, there's just going to be videos all over the internet tomorrow. Backstreet Boys on a webcam. And honestly, I'm okay with it.
It just shows you're not a pussy, man.
Right.
I'm man enough to sing girly music.
Barker, thanks for another donation. He says, why does Speedy not have a donate button? He just hasn't had one set up yet.
I don't want even if I set one up. I mean, maybe one day, but right now I'm not interested.
Hear you say, I want it that way.
And we, goddamn. All
right, guys, here it is. Saucy Sword is about to get Looting 2 added to it for 35 levels.
It seems so expensive, dude.
Shadow,
you think that's a bad deal? 35 levels for Looting 2?
Nothing but a heartache.
35?
Yeah, it's worth it.
No, that's not worth it.
Backstreet Boys is on the radio. It's worth it.
I got Looting 3 on my sword, and I just got it from a regular enchant for 3 levels.
I want it that away.
tonight is over.
Falling apart. From the way that it used to be, yeah. No matter the distance, I want you to know that deep down inside of me, my fire, the
half
one
of your viewers are probably like, who the fuck are the Backstreet
Desire.
That's the best part.
You are.
That's my favorite part right there, man.
Bam, 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 bam. No water here. You.
Did I really go up here without crafting this shit?
Okay. So.
I'm so stupid.
I never wanna. There's people like watching the matches right now, and then they like found my stream, and they're like, "Whoa!
What the fuck's wrong with this chap?"
We ended up on the wrong side of the internet right now.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
I'm sorry. I'm so happy right now.
I want it that way.
Alright, let's get rid of this.
Oh god, Killer Cows just linked a GIF on Twitter.
Is it you singing it?
Probably. I gotta watch it. Want it that way. Killa captured the moment right there.
What a guy he is. What a guy, man. What a guy. Alright, I gotta head back down, but first I wanna head over to
Dan. Being lonely. Burn-a-now.
Burn-a-now. Sorry for this blunder, everybody.
Give this tip to Shadow. Alright. I got a donation that said, give this tip to Shadow. So
you gonna PayPal the money?
Shadow, I guess I owe you $5. So
fucking right you do.
Alright, what are we gonna do? Like, we should do something? Like, I'm in the mood now, Backstreet Boys is on the radio.
I bent doing something.
It's like I can't handle it right now.
I bent doing shit.
Hova's in the mood, huh?
It's in the mood, Hova's in the mood.
It's the storm feeling I need to walk with. Tell me why I can't be there where you are.
Shadow, I'm here.
There's
for you, man.
There's something missing in my heart.
I'm actually not unhappy with what's going on.
Oh, I'm completely happy with it, but it'd be slightly better if it was Backstreet Boys singing instead of Hova singing. And I love Hova singing. That's
if we could just
something.
Sync a playlist, it would be next level shit. Where are you guys at? Because I want to be inside of you.
I'm building a Pop-Tart building.
Somebody in my chat said, I'm watching both streams, but I muted Speedy's stream just to hear the Backstreet Boys.
I don't blame him.
You're in the where? Sorry.
I'm building the Pop-Tart thing.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm actually at the final layer. I'm just going to build the tippy-tippy top here, and we'll be...
Take it to the top, to the tippity-tippity-tip-tip-tip-tip.
Tippity-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip-tip Deep down inside. Oh, God damn it.
Speedy, every time I get home from a trip, I listen to this song. Just, there's something missing in my heart. Like, tell me why I can't be there where you are right now. You know? Like, I really do.
Dude, show me the meaning of being lonely was my shit.
How did Backstreet Boys, like, how do you release this fucking CD where the first three songs just make you want to get up and put on a tutu and do ballerina twirls? Like, I just don't get it.
They did it right. Good songs, but then...
But not right in a row. Like,
right in a row. Like, most people are like, well, let's make the best song first and, well, a good song first and the best song seventh. Yeah, and then it's like, oh, go to track
nine because the rest of the shit sucks. And half our viewers are too young to even understand that, like... I mean, shit, and we're not even, like, that old school.
More often than not, there's actually a science behind it.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure it's all calculated.
There's not a science behind it.
Oh, I thought there would be.
No, it's just pretty much whatever order you make them.
Speedy, I came to the Pop-Tart factory, and you're not here.
No, I'm building the fucking Pop-Tart building, and we sell the Pop-Tarts in, dude. Do you not even understand your own shop?
Oh, I thought you meant... Okay. Tell me why Speedy's an asshole.
Oh, I don't have enough?
I only want to play Minecraft. What the fuck? How? So you can't go up to the top, the higher levels?
Fuck no, these buildings are all facades, man.
Tell me why Speedy sucks up above. There's something missing in my balls.
I thought that was how it was pronounced. Facade.
Really?
Facade.
You serious?
No, it's just facade.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, man. Shadow's an intellectual.
It's gotta be you. Are you on top, Speedy?
I'm actually building down. The building's finished. I'm getting rid of my scaffolding, and then we are going to find a new project over.
All right.
Something like that.
I've got looting on my sword, so I'm pretty much
kind of a big deal.
Big deal. Yeah.
He's kind of a big deal, ladies and gentlemen. Ova, thoughts, comments, concerns on the final product? It's interesting. I mean, there's still details that need added. It's not 100% finished.
I like it, you know?
If you fucking hate it, let me know, Ova.
No, I like it.
Hey, good night, Big Brown Burrito.
Big Bam Burrito.
All right. Let's see. Now, however, there's a lot of details that will be added. We're going to add a... Oh, I forgot I had this here. Let me get rid of this. We're going to add, like, a pixel art pop card on the front.
Oh, yeah?
So I think that might look cool. Scoot! Who's making a lot
Thanks
of noise
for the
right
donation.
Now?
That's definitely Shadow.
Jeez,
He's
Shadow?
Like running apps or something.
He's like, I finished this sandwich, and I'm going to make a lot of noise with the wrapper. All right. Building down, and we'll be good. Bum-ba-de-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum.
As long as you love me.
All right, so
yes, Mr. Shadow. Ooh, that worked perfectly.
I think I'm about ready to head to that end, son.
Oh, Hova.
What?
That's right. Let's go build the enter thing with Shadow.
All right, let's just put on the thong song real quick. Okay, I'm ready.
All right, let me get one final look at this.
Backstreet Boys thing that sing the thong song.
Mm, that is nice.
It was on Related on the side of Spotify, so I was like, you know what? Yeah. We're all fucked up in the 90s right now. We'll just roll with it. If anybody else has 90s recommendations, just drop that in the chat. We'll see what we can do.
Dude. Shaggy.
Guys, Guys, like what?
Freaking with the girl next door.
All right, Shadow. Let's go to the end, man. I think it's working.
Oh, shit, son.
Go to town!
Yes. Yes, bitch. Yes.
Ow, them.
Holy hell.
Oh, we got rid of them quick. Let's let a few more pile up, guys.
And I think this is one of those things where, like, the bigger the platform is, the more are going to spawn.
This is awesome.
So we should consider making a platform bigger, is what you're saying?
Yeah, if we make a big platform and give them more spawning spaces. Hey, don't climb the ladder, you jackass.
Bitch, you did me so wrong. Oh, shit, they're escaping. Shadow's chasing them up the fucking ladder.
Get the fuck back here.
Dude, we're about to have so many ball's lives, dude. This is sick.
You're, like, the most excited that you've ever been, I'm sure.
I am.
Because you use them so fucking much.
Our experience is going to be crazy now. However, our next goal is to get a nice enchanting table down here. Oh, this is nice. This is good stuff. Right,
it's going to stop for a little bit because I'm up here.
But shit, we didn't have it against him!
Can we make a portal right next to the end portal?
We do need to have a portal right to the end. Yeah. Shadow, can we get that set up at some point?
Let's do that, and then let's tunnel in the entire thing on the way here, so you just don't have to be nervous, like, when you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
When you come in that bottom room, let's just make a path.
We should at least slab it like I did. You see how I did that right there, Hova? At least
We could slab that whole thing all the way across and then just make a little bit of... I mean, because it's pretty much right on the outside, so we wouldn't have to do much, but just do something where you spawn in that room.
Hova, look. Look at the chest, man.
It's almost full, dude.
Like, holy
shit. So suck my dick.
We could set up a minecart system so you just get the cart and...
Ooh, that would be really good. Oh. I really like that idea. That's perfect. Also, if you skipped ahead, or you just got here, build a new building today. It's not finished yet, though. There's going to be more details added to it. Let's designate this top chest right here for the ball is... Actually, no, let's... This chest right here is ball is...
Also, it's my spot. Who's counting?
I need food. Oh, repeaters. I'll take those.
Yeah, anything in here is fair game, Shadow. And then we need to make a sign. Gotta be some signs just laying around, right?
Which one are you making?
Yeah, there's signs in this chest.
Yeah, I'll take them.
Aha.
It's this one, yeah.
Yeah, that's fucking awesome.
There we go, Hova. Make sure everyone knows that's a special chest.
Ender balls are life.
I mean, we can just... Ender ball everywhere now.
bad.
We're gonna need more than
that. I don't even want them anymore.
Hey!
Oh, that feels good.
What the hell?
Whoa, two of them. Yo. You couldn't get any of those earlier.
Thank you very much for watching, everybody.